It's me, Wanshe. You're welcome to your class today. Yoga in the chair. We will try like concentrating. You breathe in, breathe out for a moment. Only stand up, alright? Stand up, the chair next to you. And we will start. Put one hand here and one on your pelvic floor. Okay, like this. So, in this case, only concentrating how your stomach. Breathe in, breathe out. Look at my back. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hide the stomach. Breathe in. Vamos, continue with me. Do it the class with me. Only we will do it. Breathe in, breathe out. All right? I will do it the class for you because I need to see you. Breathe in and only make longer your back. Breathe out. See? Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Now open a little your legs and we will start main rotation in the head. Slowly. Only the head, alright? Connect the breath in with each moving, no? Breathe with each moving. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Vamos, continuo. Do it in class with me.
Can you say? I put the volume off on. This volume is very.
The volume?
Yeah.
All right. You can see me very well, no? All right. Continuo rotation. Rotation. Let's see. Okay, let's go start. Continuo main rotation with your head. Another head. Breathe in. Breathe out. Vamos, come on. Rotation only your head. As your head, you are very slowly, please. Slowly. More slowly. And connect your breathe in, breathe out. With each exercise, with each moving. So very slowly, please. Yes. Okay. Now one hand and with another hand you will stretching part of your head. Be careful, not too hard, no? Very delicate, slowly. If you want, the other hands up, eso, and stretching. When you breathe in, you high your stomach, pull your chest out, and make longer your spine, not like this, no? Longer, look it, no. May longer your spine, see? And the head, some seconds. So now slowly, relax the shoulder, relax everything. And now shake your hands. Eso. Remember, pull longer your spine. Your back need to be very light. Your body very longer, you know? Not something the bad postural, no. The postural very light. Vamos? Like this. Put your head next to you, close to your hombro. Okay? Vamos, breathe in. Breathe out. Now the hands like this. A little down. Eso, like this. Vamos, connect, breathe in, connect, breathe in. Put a little more down your head. Eso, for stretching, feeling, ¿no? For stretching this part of your head. And make longer your spine, okay? Now, touch your shoulders like this and close the elbows. Close the elbows and start making some rotation, pero look in my back. Close my elbows behind you and now return. Return away. Eso. Slowly. Vamos. Slowly close the elbows. Close the elbows. And open behind your head. Slowly. Now for another way. Now like this. Now open. Yes. Perfect. Okay. Now only down and up. Down slowly. Look at the back and up. Up. Down. Close the elbows. The elbows is close. Look. Close the elbows. Out the elbows. Close the elbows. Slowly. Slowly. Slowly because it's part of your spine. Okay, let's go finish with some rotation. Again. Okay. Open your back. And close your back. Close the elbows. And that, the same rotation. So now we will start. Close the elbows. Open. Close the elbows. Open. Breathe in with your nose. Breathe out with the mouth. Okay? Breathe in. Breathe out with your mouth. Stronger the breathe. Okay? Now static. Close your elbows. Try close. Static. Maintain your elbows close. Yes. Now, open. Maintain open. Some seconds. And now try up. Up the elbows. And now down. And try up. Eso. Down. The elbows very close to your body. Like this. Breathe in. Up. With the nose. Breathe out when you're down. Eso. Up with your shoulders, everything connect, and the elbow very close to your body. It's a little more fatigued. You have pain in your back now?
Yeah.
No? Alright. Okay. It's important you tell me when has a little some pain or something like that. Now stretching the hands. Slowly, slowly. Look at the hands, how it helps. Vamos, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Stretching very well. So look at the back. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, breathe in, breathe out, and now static. Close your elbows, and now front to you. Close the shoulders. Moving with your hands, moving with your fingers, moving with your shoulders.
Yes.
You have fatigue? What do you have? I didn't hear you. What do you have?
I have pain. It's hurting here.
It's hurting. Yes, yes, of course. It's like, yeah, it's like fatigue. It's normal. It's normal you find fatigue. Of course, it's normal you have a little pain, but the pain need to be muscle pain, all right? You have muscle pain.
Yeah.
No bones. Okay? All right. So we can continue. This is the last second. Stretching. Toss your shoulders and stretch. Yes. Now stretching the shoulders. No, like this, look. One. Yes. So you are stretching all your shoulder. Like this. Ajá. Vamos. Now slowly shape. Strike. Very direct. Like this and push your elbow. Uh-huh. So feel all the shoulders. Okay? Vamos. 12 seconds. Stretching. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly pull down. Relax your hands, relax. Now, handle one chair and put the other hands in your hip. Yes. And now start breathing in, breathe out. Look at my feet, very stable, no? Very stable.
Yeah.
Very stable. Okay? Very direct. So you only handle, no? And you will start breathe in, breathe out. Right?
Yeah.
Now like this. In, breathe out. Now use your toes, up your body, bend your heels. Bend your toes. And your heels. You see my shoes? Yeah?
No.
You can see my shoes? Yes.
Yeah, I can.
Okay. So, remember, bend your toes, very up your body. Yes, and bend your heels. And feel the stretching in your legs. Breathe in. Out, in your heels and stretching your legs. Okay. Now close your legs and we will start main balance. So open the knee, slowly down. Breathe in with your nose, open the knee, breathe out. You are working your lower back. Stretching. So try put your feet and the like this. Okay. Knee up slowly. And again, knee stable. The same leg. Right. Yes. So the chair is helping with your stable, and you can handle more your knee a little more up. Okay, this is the objective of the chair. Okay. Vamos, one more time. All right, now rest. And prepare the other. Knee. Slowly. The idea is try don't touch the floor. Put only your toes or toes and up the knee. Look at my body, no? My body is not like this, no? My body is very longer and only have your stomach, breathe in, your knee up and down. See? Breathe in, breathe out. So, take care of your position. Take care how you position your back. Breathe in. Out, don't touch the floor, breathe in, breathe out, eso, perfect, now open the legs, make more stable, alright, more stable, and now start open only your knees, alright, open your knees, look it, pull my glutes out, and the back is very right, look at my back, right, and open your knees, okay, bounce, open your knees, the right very back, if you can, you can pull your two hands in the knees, and handle some second, and rest up. So stretching all your hip, all your leg, right? Again, breathe in, handle, breathe out when you up. Okay? Bounce. Breathe in, wind down with your nose. Breathe in, open very well your knees and breathe out when you up. Huh. Yes. Remember, open very well your knees. No, it's too heavy. You can use the chair. Breathe in. Your back very dry. And use your legs, not your back. Breathe out when up. Perfect. Now, be distant. Be distant to your chair. And try to pull your leg very right. And try to pull your head in the middle of your hands. Like this. In your arms. And try stretching complete. Bounce. Pull your head. Eso. Your knees, don't be in your knees, no? The knee, the legs need to be very right. Alright? For you feeling more. And try stretching. Shoulders, back, head, legs, glutes, lower back, everything. Perfect. Now return. Rest. Now, stable. Only one leg. And you will put your leg and your knee. Like this. See? And stretching complete. Not like this, no? Very light. Bounce. Some second more. So, perfect, slowly. Now, change the legs. Very same. So, looking. Put the feet in your knee. And with your other hands, stretch. Second more. And now if you can, two. Okay, breathe in and contract your stomach. Breathe in, breathe out. Some seconds. Out. Okay, no, this is your challenge, like a big, very stable with two hands up, everything, no? Okay, now to the chair. Remember your knees, look at my knees, no? My leg, very right, look at my glutes, everything. So, cow cut. And stretch. Very slowly, glutes and chest out. Cow cut, and stretching glutes and chest. It's only moving your head, your back, looking your back. It's only moving. Cow cut, and out the glutes and the chest. Yes, so perfect. Cow cut. Yes, if you want, be a little more close to your chair. Back, cow calf, and glutes out, chair. Yes, now be distant. Look. And try pull the head and the hands down. Don't be in your knees, no? The leg need to be very right. Okay? Okay, so look at the shoulder, no? The hands, very right. Try down your back. Look at my legs, right. Eso. Now close the legs. Close the legs and touch Ellis. Pero look at the legs, it's very important. If you double your knees, change the exercise. Look at the legs, right. And your back, very right. Vamos slowly, some seconds, so 20 seconds for each exercise. Now one hand in the chair and one in the feet. Pull your back right. Vamos, 15 seconds. 12. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now shake the leg. Shake the hands. Now walk to close to the chair. Walk the same position. Look at my hands, very right. The legs, very right. Now one leg behind. Look at my back, only this leg is down. Bounce. Up your head. And put the heels in the floor, no? The heel is in the floor. Stretch. Ahora, with one hand, look. The same position. One has come. Eso, looking up. 13 seconds, 10 seconds. Stretching very well your back, your legs, your hip, everything. 3, 2, 1. Slowly, rest. And now, change your leg. Eso. Connect the breath in, ¿no? Breathe in, breathe out, back. Stretching alone. This is all stretching, heel and the floor. Look at my heels. Vamos, 10 seconds. This is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands. Eso, vamos, 20 seconds. Vamos, connect you, please in. Breathe out, feel all the sensations, glutes, legs, back, hands, arms. Vamos, 3, 2, 1, slowly return, slowly, and walk. Remember, put your back, look at my lower back, and not like this. No, right. See? Yes. Now, one leg up. Be more close, no? Be more close to your chair. Looking, I'm very close to the chair. I pull my hands and up. Vamos, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. One, slowly shake the leg, may stable, shake. Vamos, 20 seconds. The back very right, the knee, look at my knee, very right, legs very right. Vamos, 14. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Slowly. Slowly. Now moving. Moving your legs. Yes. Now up. And slowly. Right. Hide your stomach. Check out. Now in the same position, sit down. Very right. No? Check out. Now the hands. Stretching your hands. And main rotation slowly. Slowly because it's yoga, no? So little movements. Slowly, hide your stomach. Vamos. Hide your stomach, shut out, breathe in, breathe out with your mouth. Be big, no? May big your body. And now use your shoulders. Shoulders up. Slowly. Shoulders and back. Now rest slowly. Perfect. Put your position for you sitting. Now you put your hands behind you to your chair. And be in the corner, sit down in the corner, up your head, put up your chair, your head, your chest out. Look, my shoulder is behind. So, vamos, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect, slowly. Slowly. Yes. Now, open the legs. Anyway, shut out. May longer. looking. Analytic. Complete. So, open your hands and start moving only your back. It's not like this. No. It's like this. Okay? Start moving. Stretching, that you want to touch something. Touch something. Your legs don't move it, only your upper body. This. Stretching. So. Chain. Your stomach. And so. All the stretching. Vamos, I'm feeling because I know I'm doing with you. You feel some part, this part too, you know. I'm all the last. And now, close your legs slowly. One hand very well. Try your head. All your back, all your hands. Almost 10 seconds. Right the back, put right back, put right the back. Slowly. Again, breathe in.
Down, up, with your toes.
down, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Your body is very light, no? Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now rotation, toes and heels, down and up, down and up. Follow me. So now rest. Now prepare the other leg. Up, down. Look at the movement. Toes up, heels down. Toes up, heels down. Yeah? Eso. Now starting. Toes and heels. Stretching toes and heels. Rotation. Now both complete and make rotation. Your ankles, heels, toes and some part of your legs. Okay? Perfect rest. Now, you will sit down in the corner and one leg is open, one knee, the another right. You see me? Open one, the another right. So pull your pelvic floor out. See? And looking, open your hands. Check out. The longer your spine, this position with our chair is like this. You see? Pero now we are in the chair. The challenge is with our chair. But it's very heavy. Now, up. Very right, no? Look at my leg, my hands. And up. 20 seconds. Lower back, high back. Vamos. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly. And now the same position. One hand on your knee and the other stretching up. Look, this to you. It's speaking. The elbow on your knee and stretching. The same position, no? Vamos, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly. Eso. Now, pull all your upper body like this. This very right, contract your glutes. Double a little your knee. Look at my knee. And this stretch. Be in the corner to the chair, no? And in the corner, open chair. Up. Vamos, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Very slowly return. Slowly. Now change the position. No? Remember. Now is sit down front to you. Open one leg and one leg right. Like this. Baby floor out. The position is very, not like this, no. Your upper body front to you and the hands next. Okay? Vamos, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Vamos, up. One leg in the lead, right leg, and the other up. 30 seconds. Oh, 16, 15.
Try pull your knee
down, a little down, stretching, be careful. Put all your body, and all your knees. 3, 2, 1, slowly. The other, you can do it two. Try with pressure, this hand, you knee down. Slowly. Slow. Send another hands slowly. Okay. One, look at the toes and up. And so stretching.
Sun Challenge, y bueno, me voy a despedir de ustedes hoy. Esta clase que acabamos de hacer es yoga en silla, es una clase para personas que principiantes, para personas que tienen dificultades con el manejo del peso, para personas también mayores de edad, para las adultas, ¿sí? Personas de también 50, 60, es una clase que la pueden usar dependiendo del tiempo. Les recomiendo que cada 20 segundos de cada ejercicio, lo tomen 20 segundos de cada ejercicio para que sea más beneficioso, y recuerden siempre conectar la respiración con cada ejercicio, eso les va a ayudar un montón. Así que yo terminé súper relajada esta clase. A veces la hago con mis clientes, a veces no, dependiendo de mi planificación de entrenamiento personal, pero disfruto mucho porque también es un espacio, el cuerpo necesita todo, necesita cardio, necesita pilates, necesita estiramiento, necesita yoga, necesita HIIT, necesita cardio, necesita peso, de todo, porque el cuerpo está creado para la movilidad inteligente. Así que bueno, que tengan un excelente día. Estamos preparando nuestro Ramadán, ya el siguiente mes, estamos en el mes de Chaván, estamos con 4 semanas de adaptación, así que también si quieres incluirte, entrar en él, puedes escribirme y puedes adquirir todos los beneficios. Somos 4 colegas, 4 profesionales en diferentes áreas que estamos pues preparándonos en estas 4 semanas. Así que, assalamu alaikum, wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.